You are ready, Matt? This is Bilawal. Introduce yourself, darling.
I couldn't sleep today with this rug pulling my ears and all.
That's good. Really? You was spreading your ears? This brother of yours?
Who was? Who's touching me in that and that?
Izzy! She was waking you up!
No, not in the car. Not in the car. And better. And when you walk.
She talks a lot.
Result says talkative.
What?
My result says talkative.
Who
your
says?
Her result says talkative in school.
Is that right?
I don't know.
Who missed one day already?
Then?
What do you say? Let them miss one day? You want them to miss one day?
One day.
And if they fail in the exam?
You won't fail in your exam.
No.
Okay. Because Auntie Simi says so.
So what are you going to do the day you miss school?
I don't know.
Play with our dog.
You got a doggy? What's his or her name?
His.
Right.
What's
his
ridiculous name? Bilawal name.
All dogs miss his brother.
No, darling, it's a Pekingese.
No, it's all dogs.
Who told you it's all dogs?
It's not fully Pekingese.
Who told you, darling?
He's on the magazine.
What is Sandy?
Three dogs mixed together? Can I bring him?
He's not mixed with a cat at all.
No way!
Did your auntie have the cats?
Our cat, now the mother cat had two more babies.
Oh dear.
They're not fighting, they're playing.
Both of us. Every time we touch them, they run away.
Oh, dear.
They're scared. No, we've already saw them for so many days. Now they're scared.
Okay.
We can make fun, they see.
Okay, come on.